Hi, if you're like me, you might be surprised to hear so much talk about DNS-based filtering solutions for parental control and suitable for work inappropriate site blocking. I mean, DNS stands for domain name systems, and it's more or less a giant table that translates website names into their actual IP addresses so our devices can communicate with them. What does this have to do with protecting kids or employees from accessing inappropriate or dangerous content? And what's the impact of DNS over HTTPS? And what does this mean for you as a communication service provider? And most importantly, how good is this solution compared to other network-based multi-layer solutions? When are these different kinds of solutions appropriate? So to ask these questions and get authoritative answers and share them with you, I've invited Eduardo Holgado, Allot's Director of Product Management for Network Cybersecurity Solutions, to join me in an instructive webinar to get to the heart of these questions. I'm sure you won't want to miss it, and I look forward to seeing you there. And if you can't make it live, sign up and we'll send you a recording anyway. Looking forward to seeing you. Thank you.